here we are, sad day, leaving for Friday Harbor. December 9th, 2010.